Yes, no. It's me again, Mr. H-Dot. I'm quite tired right now. I'm not gonna speak much. Group 4, Monza. I'm in the M4, trying to beat the Horde of Aerons. You know the drill. Let's do this. Guys are really struggling here. Whoa. Almost struck me out. I think he's just out of the slip. By about a couple of times. I'll try and bump him along if I can, but I don't think the BMW's got the pace. There for the Bugattis is insane. Just look at them. But then through this sector, I'm just levels above them. Definitely in the slip now. Alright, as long as I can stick with them, once they start fighting, I should have the upper hand. Wow, the way they just leave me though. Ooh. to stop and do. I think we've got an angry Spaniard behind us now, so I'm gonna have to take some due caution here. Me along. If he goes for the move here, the wind's off. No, I don't do it. Sketchy. Ooh, leader's got a penalty. I think second's the best I can hope for though. Wow. That was vengeful, and he's lost the win because of that. He's drummed me nicely there. Yeah. That was well played. I'm not sure about that boink there though. Don't really think that was deserved. Second place in the BMW though, can't complain. See, when using the alternate car, well, in this combination anyway, so anything other than the Veyron, you just have to hope the Veyron start fighting, because if it's a big train, you're kind of a sitting duck. Like in that scenario, when the leader got a 1 second penalty, it would have been better for me if he hadn't gotten that penalty and the guy in second started fighting him. Of course he took him out that time, so yeah, but I hope you guys get what I mean anyway. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and let me know if you want to see me drive any other car tomorrow. It's the last day for this week's daily, so I'm open to suggestions. I might do a couple of races in the Bugatti as well. I've already done a few races tonight on this, but I think the Ferrari one that I did earlier and this one will be the only one I'll upload. I'll go through the footage, see what's what anyway, but enough babbling. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Goodbye.